The Smartsheet Jira connector provides visibility into IT and software development projects being tracked in Jira. With the connector, issues are automatically synchronized whether edited in Smartsheet or Jira, ensuring every record is up to date. Using the connector, you can create new Jira issues such as stories, tasks, or bugs in either Smartsheet or Jira. You can edit Jira information from inside Smartsheet. And you can track metrics, create automations, and chart within Smartsheet. In Smartsheet, the data lives in an underlying sheet that you can use to create reports, dashboards, and more. This example dashboard is displaying the data from Jira. If you select one of the hyperlinked cells, the corresponding issue opens in Jira. Let's build an example workflow using the Jira connector. When you set up a workflow using the connector, you need to have a sheet ready so that data can be mapped to and from. In our workflow, we'll use this sheet. Notice it has the columns we need to map data into. To access Jira, select the connector's icon from the feature bar, then select Create a Workflow. Now select Login with Smartsheet and Allow. On the first screen, we have a few options. The first field is set to keep records updated in both Smartsheet and Jira. Here we pick if we want an automatic bi-directional sync or a manual one-directional sync. The automatic sync means the changes made will sync automatically and we won't need to return to the connector workflow unless we need to make adjustments, while the manual sync requires us to return to this Jira connector every time we want to update information across Smartsheet and Jira. Also note that the automatic bi-directional sync allows us to select the direction of the sync for each field individually. For this workflow, we will choose to have the bi-directional sync. Next, we need to pick our sheet. In this case, we will select the sheet named Connected Jira Sheet. Lastly, we need to select our project. In this case, we will select the demo project. We can now select Continue. On this screen, we can see which fields we want to sync from Jira and can then create columns in our sheet for them if needed. Users can connect the workflow to existing columns or create new columns right from this menu. In this case, we can see that the connector already detected several matching column names. We can also pick if we want fields to sync bi-directionally or one-directionally. If one-directional, we can choose which direction the data should flow. Note that we selected bi-directional in the first menu, but can still customize the individual fields to flow in any direction. The Add Field dropdown for each data point offers different field options based on how the Jira project is set up. The connector supports both Jira Standard and Custom fields. We can now select Continue. In this menu, we can add filters to Jira issues, which enables the user to decide which Jira objects will appear in our sheet. In this case, we don't want to filter the data, so select Skip and Continue. Here, we can also add a sheet filter to limit which rows in the sheet get provisioned in Jira and which do not. For our case, let's select Add Filter. We will create a filter based on the project name. We can now configure the logic field to tell the connector exactly which project we want to sync with Jira. In this case, we want to sync only projects that do not have a blank name. We can select the Is Not Blank option and then continue. In this menu, we can define row groups. Row groups enable the connector to automatically organize the connected sheet. In this case, we want to group our issues by sprint. Select the group by drop-down and select sprint name. We will also make sure the Maintain Jira Hierarchy grouping box is enabled. Now, the Jira hierarchies will automatically be updated with our sheet. Select Continue. In this final step, we can name and review the workflow. On this menu, we can also see how many rows in Smartsheet and how many issues on our selected Jira projects will be updated. Note that we can also control if new rows created in Smartsheet will sync with Jira. In our case, we will leave this on. We can now select Save Workflow. We can now see that our workflow is running. After a moment, we can click the name of the sheet to quickly get back to it. Now with the underlying sheet that stores the data, we can see that data has been brought into Smartsheet. You can create reports, dashboards, and more to analyze and share this data. Are you ready to start using the Smartsheet Jira Connector? Check out the Jira Connector Learning Track to get started.